anything you set your mind to, but get the devil out your ear. Like I told you, when am I asking for him? And I did not say, hey, you know, you don't speak about me. Okay, easily. And I said, I might be cheap. You're looking at Hyatt for 6 days, Kentucky for eight, AB, rental car, and I'm not driving. I could be doing all that. And you see, you see how all the people are going to be on the phone. She said,
yes. Oh my God, we forget.
But me, my phone, just like being in the
phone.
Cannot tell me that there are not college coaches is around in the same way.
I've been looking. It's a lot. It's a lot.
Because they gotta look at something.
Uh huh. Yep. It
is. She said, "Grandma, you think it's too late?" I said, "It ain't never too late."
No, it is not.
Even the culture. What's with the Pryncess? What do you want? What do you have? What do you want to do with Pryncess? What do you have in your mind?
After the games. You heard that, right?
But the first time she told him skinny since I said, you don't tell him. You ask him what he can do.
Yeah. Oh, I thought you have to.
What?
I thought you would have to. Yeah, because when I was with her, she was saying, oh, she was looking at Catherine maybe and Morgan.
Gotta keep it working. Gotta keep a prospect.
Yeah, but that's in this game. But if you can get the one, like, are they gonna pay yeah. for it? Like, do that. You'll be saying, tell
somebody. I said, why are you telling me to stick this year? You tell me. Please look at her. Yeah. You've been in the program for what? 20-something? Mm-hmm. I know you got
connections. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, look, somebody saw that. I'm going to talk to him after the game if I'm calling for her. even I'll say Maryland. I don't know, Emmitsburg, Maryland, if that's too far,
they coming,
you know?
They coming after her just to apply.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm telling you, on your vacation, let's go take a trip up there. They, pretty, if I send you the stuff with St. Louis, Mount St. Louis,
that's a good trip. We don't know who. Like, Mr. Lamar, my friend over here, they're in Maryland. She's St. Joseph University, yeah, doing really good there. And I'm just thinking of like the conferences. For real.